Dale al play.
Ah. I know what it is, yes, yes. With sound? No. To win a race after having crashed with a teammate, which was Paul, the week before, and to arrive in the second weekend and win in the home of all the sponsors was something unbelievable. And plus, win a car. And I couldn't have chosen a better Grand Prix to win. Yeah. This last lap was one of the best last laps of my life. I think this breaking point where Paul got a little bit wide because he protected his line. I saw, okay, these two are gonna battle, and so I just want to stay as close as possible to be able to, you know, take advantage of any of these. And now Jack overtake Paul, and so I said, okay, I stay here close enough to try to see if I can gain from this. The first left-hander, I came out pretty close, as close as possible. And then the rest of the lap, I was just staying close. The penultimate corner, I say, okay, this is not gonna end here, and I'm not gonna finish third. And the last braking point, I brake so early, and I just carry a lot of corner speed to overtake both of them.
Oh my goodness, he's all there, it's all on the line! Jack goes up the inside, the check is
flying
down!
What a last lap to the... I can't believe it in Tech 3!
It's not the best overtake of my career, but for sure it sums the best move to make one of the most special moments in my career, which is a first win in MotoGP. I have done better races. I have done better overtakes, but all these moves made me go towards what I dream about for so long. So, yeah, I think everyone was so happy because they got two KTMs on the podium for the first time. I was over the moon because my first win in MotoGP, and to do it in such a spectacular, unexpected way was a huge privilege. And you know, it's one of those things where you dream about and you can never imagine the perfect scenario. And this was the perfect race. This was the perfect scenario. This was the right moment. This was just perfection, you know. I couldn't be happier to hear my national anthem on the podium, and super special.